going to have a wonderful appeal today. La, la, la. Okay, I have no idea what I just did. I guess I'm pretty much sad to say that it's going to be like no fucking... I'm going to have to go back to school though, but I can only care half the time, so... Yeah. Anyway, guys, so today, we're going to be doing some TF2. We're going to still use the sniper class as much as possible. And you guys have now heard that Pyro has won, apparently. So, whichever country Pyro came from, it's either hell or something. Basically, hell or whatever just beat Russia, to be honest. And great, we got this one. Hopefully I'm on blue. Well, the sniper works both ways, depending on the points now, so... Yeah. So as for me, I've been using sniper as much as possible. I've had about, like, 2 headshots straight in a row. That was pretty good, too, so... Happy and... Lucky for that. Yeah, and headset's gonna hopefully be happening. Not really sure when, how, but it's gonna be happening soon, sooner or later. Just want to at least get the red style one. It's a Shades brand, so hopefully it's gonna be pretty good. It doesn't have the fuzzy mic though, that I want it, but who knows? Ooh. How am I out of the freaking loadout game? Jeez.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay. I'm gonna use regular sniper rifle for this.
Mission begins in 60 seconds.
Much appreciated, Doctor. Maggots! Thanks!
There you go! Duty! I got standing still, wanker!
Oh, it looks like we only got a sniper.
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
Thanks for standing still, wanker!
Sniper's gonna be at. That's the hard part. You know what? Let's just do this. Just see what happens.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, what the heck? Oh, that ruins the taunt? Freaking douche. Another one last second that I just saw. He's using me to kill her! Ah! Everyone's got like a good gun, and yet I don't. Keep getting one. How did I miss that, to be honest? Oh, come on! It's way up there, too. Yeah, The only bad thing about this is that it has lasers, and that just like really gives away the precision of the wheel. Precision. One down.
Blunts my shot. I'm just sitting there.
Holy crap, soldiers. Got it, but now I'm dead. Too many snipers. Why did most of my team just go snipers?
Why is
idiots.
That cart stopped, maggots?
Yeesh! Did not see him there. Oh, now he's dead. Oh, got hit on someone.
Why is that cart not moving?
Oh, jeez. I saw the sailor just go bye-bye. Fucking so what? You better have, like, at least... Oh. Oh, it's dead. He quit. Sentry down in that area. Take it out. That's bad. I forgot what to use to craft gun boots. I know how to make like that base jumper though, but it's like, do I really want to give the latest?
my word! Are you for real?
That guy deserves to die right there.
Why is that cart not moving?
I want names!
Go, go!
The cart has stopped!
Oh! Get owned! Yep. Done.
Push like you mean it!
I'm still pushing this thing, man.
The payload is nearly at your point.
Oh, and he's still alive and he's trapped. He just got needled. Boy, we need like an engineer. Craft up some top wars. This spy is... This must be in a real douche.
Let's go!
Oh, we got it.
Teleporter coming right up!
Pushing this thing. Oh, we won anyway. I bet this is the end. I didn't even get my revenge. Oh no.
Looks like the other team can use the skills.
Mission begins in 60 seconds.
Teleporter going up!
Free charge!
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
It's gonna be impossible for me to get a sentry up.
Mission begins in 10 seconds.
Go.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Should be enough for something, yep. We got this secured. Where are we at? Oh, this is the first one. Finally got my revenge. All we just gotta do is last. There's a spy, watch out! Hold the line! Hold the line! How many people are dominating right now? dominating one person so far. This is like mayhem. Sticky bombs ain't gonna help ya. Whoa! What the heck? That's impossible. My sentry's down. Hold the line. Oh, they got in, destroyed him. Teleport is down, they got into it. Thing is gone. Crazy. Oh, there's no way that is possible! Pyro coming in somewhere.
Attention. 5 minutes left in the mission.
Additional time.
Yeah, it's getting hard. My word, you got to be kidding me. That's it. This is where I don't care anymore. Ah, you gotta be kidding me.
God had wanted you to live, he would not have created me!
We got like 5 minutes to hold them back. Spy's engineer, looks like. Oh my word. I had a long lasting thing like. Oh, I'm still dominating one person though. It's like, just hold them off till the day I'll die. This is like the building where it's like all. I think we might lose this one. Perfect, this choice is the default minigun. Wow, I'm dominating so many people. got the top bomb mostly cleared off.
That's my feeling! Oh my god, where's that much?
We're just getting whacked right now. And I think we got a little bit too many spies.
Sheesh! These snipers are a real pain in the butt.
Only heavy and nothing being done.
Come to Bomb Wagon!
Fire! Got that car moved back pretty good too.
Mission ends in 60 seconds.
Heavy milestone, too. Oh, now I'm lagging like heck right now.
Stand by, little tiger!
Fucking review over here.
Mission ends in 30 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
No revenges whatsoever! What is the end of the game? Woo! Dude, that was... Oh, that one was crazy! But we won it. We freaking won it. What did I get? Okay, fortified bow. Hopefully got one of those. Oh, and I got Natasha. Got that. So I've caught in two items. Two fortified bows. I really had to like make tons of them, so I had to make like freaking refined metal. But we got Natasha and Sun here, 1% chance to slow target, 20% damage. Minus 20% damage resistance when below 50% health and spun up. Minus 25% damage penalty and 30% slower spin up time. Okay, so I want to see what I can use with the fortified bow. I wanted the soldier sleeper, but nope. Didn't turn out like that. Wiki. So let's see, you need fortified compound. Let's see what I can use for this. I mean, that one's actually pretty cool looking than the thing. That looks like it's not using a crafting recipe. Okay. Alright, so I'll probably figure out with this. We got Nasasha. So let's see how that would do for that. But we still need the Islander because I'm tired of using this thing pretty much. So yeah. So see you guys later. Take care. Peace out. That was a tough fight. Holy cow.